Dear, photo interlocks have been used in some DWI offenders' cars.
But how well have they worked, and should more of them be in DWI offenders' vehicles? Action 7 News reporter Chris Stiletto joins us live.
And Doug, if a judge felt that I needed the interlock system in my own car, then I wouldn't be able to get behind the wheel and drive drunk. But the real question is how well do these photo interlocks work, if at all? Camera interlocks are another deterrent to stop DWIs.
The camera unit stops all questions.
Dean Mills is the state operations manager for Smart Start in Albuquerque. He says they do over 100 court-ordered photo interlocks.
So if I were to start this car, this would go off, I'd put my mouth on it and blow into it, and this camera would take a picture of me, and I'd end up looking like this.
So could this device have stopped a fatal crash near Espanola on Good Friday? The Santa Fe Sheriff's Department says driver Richard Rayel had a blood alcohol level 3 times the legal limit. Deputies believe someone else blew into the standard interlock to start his car, and again 30 minutes before the crash. But there are some critics of the photo interlocks.
What we know with high repeat offenders is if they're going to drink and drive, they're going to drink and drive.
Atkinson with the DWI Resource Center argues it's more about human behavior and less about the device. She says the courts and law enforcement play a role too.
It sort of begs that question again of the system we have and how much enforcement are we doing with what we have now.
Officials at Bernalillo County Metro Court couldn't tell us if the photo interlocks are making a difference, but did say judges are using the interlocks as conditions of release and for probation. So for those who have these camera devices, officials say it's another way to stop repeat offenders.
Now, Doug, we're also told that people do try to cheat the system, and that's by if somebody was sitting next to me and hadn't been drinking and I had, they can blow into the interlock, but the camera would ultimately catch them. Back to you.
The Santa Fe County Sheriff's Department says the toxicology results on Rayel's passengers are still pending. They may never know who blew into Rayel's interlock.